first ball of the innings. Yep. And great match underway. We'll get one, and that brings John Wright back on the side today. Rod Latham not playing. And that'll be interesting to see just how he gets on. And he's underway. Just sliding it off the face guard to third man. So both men pick up a single in their first ball. De Freitas to bowl to John Wright. He's walked inside it, John Wright. Goodness me, he's been clean bowled.
And that was exactly the way John Wright was out against Australia in the first match, wasn't it?
Yes, the very first game of the tournament. He walked inside, it hit the leg stump, and here today at the Basin Reserve, we'll have another look. Walking inside, and bingo, leg stump.
Well, that is a mortal blow for New Zealand. That's the one thing they didn't want to happen. Equally, when it had last happened against, well, we'll come back to that in the first match against Australia. Meantime, New Zealand 5-1.
Oh, he's hit this one. He's got half it. It's 6 runs. Wow, he picked it up. Umpire Steve Randall says that's 6. And Mark Whitepatch. Well, hit it beautifully.
Well, hasn't the fun begun? That was a superb stroke. There was a man out there, a little bit too fine. There's a man at deep mid-wicket, and Great Batch took them on. Isn't that terrific? Gosh, this is going to be fun.
Yes, he timed that beautifully. It's a long way out to that boundary. Oh, that's a corner. It's outside the ground. And Andrew Jones inside. Scraps this one into the covers. No real power, but he timed it well. And they're going to come back for 3. This is going to run. Jones into the over, 20-1.
Loud appeal for LBW there against Mark Greatbatch. But umpire Robinson from Zimbabwe says no, and a leg by is taken. Welcome back, Richard.
Yes, Grant. Well, Freitas was very keen on that. That's not a bad shout. Perhaps just fractionally outside the off stump. A little bit of doubt there for the umpire. Ian Robinson given in the favour of the batsman.
Big hit. He's got under it. He should be all right. And he gets 2.
Well, he certainly got under it.
Great match. Goes for it. And that's 4 runs. That's his first 4. And a typical great match shot.
It was, well, that ball was foolish and wide of the off stump, and that allowed Greatbatch to free his arms and go over the field.
Must have put it over the Jones. Long chase there for hit. Greatbatch is coming for his third. That's well run.
Steve Randall was very lucky he didn't wear that in the face. He had to get away from that very quickly indeed. That was hit very firmly by Greatbatch. Uppish again, a bit of bottom hand. But it's Will Randall, look at that.
Nicely played by Jones. That's a beautifully timed shot. That's going to run away for 4.
This is going high in the air in the middle. Alfonso's won't get to it. And they come back for the 3rd. Jones handsomely through the outside. A chase for hit. We touch and go here. Might just grab it. And they come back for three. Great pitch goes high on the extra cover. It's going to land. Is it going to pitch? It might just be small. Well, it almost went all the way. It went into the teeth of the northerly or nor'wester that's with us now. And it was up there and just smashing through it over extra cover. It almost pitched and stopped, carried within 10 metres of the boundary and just dribbled over. Oh, he goes high again. This is up as well. This is over one more. This is nearly six bounces once. And that's up into the gale too. And so Mark Blackpatch is on his way again. 63 for one, 12 overs gone. Set by England. They had that fine leg that I pointed out a moment ago wide and for the pickup, and Great Batch should have known that that's where it would have gone. However, he's done the job again for New Zealand.